This is the easiest way to spool a tip up. If you're still spooling by hand, go grab a drill or your dad's. I like to use 50-pound braided tip up line. Attach your drill to the top of the tip up, set the drill to counterclockwise, make sure the line is nice and tight, and the spool is wrapping nice and evenly. Now, all we have to do is wait for first ice. Stay tuned.